decided it was time to change up this painting a little bit and extend it so that it's now going around the edges of the deep cradle on both sides, of course. The bottom is more of the ground and the top's more of the sky. So now the deer and her little fawn have a complete environment